is a story of trouble and woe, based on somewhere you might know. Close to Bedford, there is a place. If you go through it, better pick up your pace, 'cause the Stagstone Badger is after you. He's got evil eyes and he does smelly poo. The Stagstone Badger is after you. When the lights go out, he'll know what to do. When it's close to midnight and the moon is out, if you hear a scream, then the beast is about. There is no question, he is the boss, and if you catch his eye, he'll be cross. The Stagstone Badger, he's after you. He's got laser eyes and he knows kung fu. The Stagstone Badger is after you. When the lights go out, he'll know what to do. Driving along with my top down, hair in my eyes and I can't see. Cruising along with my top off, I can feel something watching me. Some say he's 6 foot long, teeth awful black. Some say he could just be a little rat. Danny saw him once and lived to tell the tale. Or was it just the postman delivering the mail? Never go out walking on your own. If you do, then take your mobile phone, 'cause Badger Watch is ready to take your call. At Mistletoe Heights, they're having the annual ball. The Stagstone Badger, he smokes a pipe. When you're on your own, then the time is right. The Stagstone Badger, he's after you. When the lights go out, he'll know what to do. Driving along with my top down, hair in my eyes and I can't see. Cruising along in my soft top, I can feel something watching me. Cruising along with my top down, the sun's in my eyes and I can't see. Cruising along with my top down, I can feel something watching me. I can feel that Badger watching me.